Aleali drips jade in gold, the Swoosh Corp drop acid, Jordan Brand goes grey, and John Elliott hits the non-slip. What's good, everybody? It's Zakay's here with the weekly drop thanks to the OG's eBay. No faux, no fear, no fraud, no fakes, thanks to eBay's authenticity guarantee. Let's see what's dropping this week. Ms. May keeps her run on Jordan Brand bubbling, luxifying the Jordan 14 with her fortune flip. Manila meets South Central. Sandy Suede sent all the way into orbit with the marble jade and grand gold accents hitting the most motorsport silo in the Jumpman catalog. For Aleali's best since her pink 6, head to the Super Mega Ultra Laudettes at Soul Finesse and Nike on the 19th. Good luck with that. Staying on the Jordan train, the Jumpman pushes Sir Altitude's OG1 in neutral grey. Grey swoosh and heel accents denying triple wide enthusiasts the most powerful of habits. August 20th at Nike, August 21 at Up There, highs and lows and above the clouds. The Swoosh Corp add bleach to the dunk wave, washing away your lockdown extension anger with the red acid wash dunk high. Megatron grey leathers and acid overlays on shelves August 20th at Nike. The master of luxury basics brings his obsession with fabrics to the Converse skid grip. The Heritage Cut has a simplistic and timeless construct, worked with the Elliott aesthetic, playing into the designer and brand's unique textile vision. Two colorways in the pack, earthy French oak and antique white, available August 19th at Converse. Sign up to the Weekly Drop newsletter at theweeklydropsneakers.com for even more sneaker release info. Hit the comments with your hammers for the week, and don't forget to like the Weekly Drop on Facebook and Instagram for daily sneaker updates. Good luck out there this week. Make sure you hit the subscribe button to catch the Weekly Drop every Wednesday and to stay up to date with our sneaker giveaways, the GOAT Show, and more.